strip, it is, but like, maybe it's too quiet. Okay, yeah. All right, we're doing a Juan.
Can Jam One camera review.
Yeah.
Not Can Jam the show, actually.
Baby Can Jam.
Not Can Jam at all. All right, let's go find speakers.
Okay. It sounds kind of tinny a little
bit. It's not good.
No.
They were playing like, I don't know if it was that like home theater test tone track, basically. Like the weird boops and beeps and stuff, but apparently it was music.
You know, they should be using the THX like opening thing like all the time.
They
just like
that,
jump scare.
Yeah, they literally play that next.
Awesome.
Upstairs where all the good ones are.
I have a shotgun mic and I've got a stupid camera. Now, this is vlogging. We're vlogging,
we're
baby.
We're vlogging.
This
is the cinema, man.
I love cinema. Camera conspiracy is pretty funny.
Camera conspiracy is this, like, go-to for really bad camera.
Yeah. It's just one man who wants, like, slow motion.
It's just a guy with decent IBIS. It's all he wants. He just wants an action cam that isn't garbage.
25 is a little tight for,
Hello. A little tight for vlogging. Can this, can this pop up? Does this pop up?
Nah, it doesn't. Shit, I get it.
No.
Oh. I got it. JBLs. Are these the BO5s?
Yeah.
Damn, they're tiny.
They're smaller than I expected.
Yeah, I guess like, I mean, given, it just feels like there's so much negative space here.
Yeah.
So it's like,
they're not meant to test them.
Yeah.
But they work pretty well. Actually, let's go check out SVS. They have similarly sized. Yeah. Really, like, the audio signal.
This is 499
yeah. Loss. That moves in and all the signal. It's, you have to make sure that we don't, they don't give you really good guidance because their reference to that board is super noisy from an audio standpoint.
Important is the sound quality. We wanted to make sure that at $899
the speakers perform very, very well. So we're going to be playing those right now. No subwoofer, just the two speakers.
Hello, Jamie.
Autofocus works.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Is that direct audio? Oh, okay, it's just tons and tons of vinyl.
As opposed to alternating audio.
I want to bring it back. But I also want to make new things, so we'll see. This is like...
If you want, I think that's something that all the parts of China just want to be different. So, I mean, it's going to be cheaper.
Yeah.
Because you don't want it to be big. In the same time, I think getting from China is cheaper, so just get it from...